coverage you can count on.
Two powerful state leaders are once again at each other's throats. This time, a senator is accusing the head of public education of violating the law and misusing taxpayer money. And now the attorney general will investigate. New at 6, Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad explains what's going on.
Good evening, Shelley. Education Secretary-designate Hannah Skandera says she is sick of this circus. She says instead of focusing on what's best for kids, Senator Lopez is focusing on political nonsense. Senator Linda Lopez is questioning whether some of Public Education Secretary-designate Hannah Skandera's decisions were legal.
Very disappointing.
And in this letter, Lopez is asking the Attorney General to investigate.
They do not have truth to them.
The senator accuses Skandera of inappropriately spending bond money by giving it as rewards to the best schools. Secondly, Lopez accuses Skandera of allowing state employees to do work for the governor's political consultant while on the clock. And third, Senator Lopez questions a contract for the state's virtual academy.
It's this ongoing saga that doesn't have, to me, a real end and a real point, and it's misfocused.
A little history between these two. Skandera has still not been officially confirmed as education secretary, and that's in the hands of Senator Lopez, who is the chair of the committee that determines who gets confirmed and when.
I don't agree with her policies, and I don't think she's qualified.
During the last session, Senator Lopez began Skandera's confirmation hearing, holding hours and hours of public comment, both scathing and supportive of Skandera.
If you have an opinion and you want to vote, then do it.
But then the committee didn't actually get around to voting.
It feels like one more step in the circus, in the political game, in the whatever you want to call, took place during what should have been a hearing, a confirmation hearing, and a vote.
And the spokesman for the governor's office issued this statement in response, saying all of those charges are old and have been debunked. It's no surprise that the last thing they wanted to do was to have an honest debate about education reform. And the spokesman goes on to say that Senator Lopez is using, quote, a ridiculous and tired line of attack. Reporting live in Santa Fe tonight, Alana Grimstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And this is a picture of all the documents the Public Education Department gave to Senator Lopez to answer her concerns. Despite our many calls and emails, Senator Lopez did not respond to our request for an on-camera interview for this story.